China's newest mega project, the $42 billion Hell Tunnel. It's possible that this tunnel will be remembered as one of the hardest to dig. It used to be called the Hell Tunnel by engineers from the United States. In today's episode, we are going to tell you about China's amazing mega project worth $420 billion known as Hell Tunnel. China is always able to do one amazing thing after another, but on this project, China will have to work on it for at least 50 years. More than 900 people gave their lives to finish building this Hell Tunnel. Over the 12 years that the project was being built, it cost a total of $42 billion to build. But it has been hard for a lot of people to understand why China has to spend so much money to build this Hell Tunnel. This is the Dazhu Shan Tunnel. It is a highway tunnel located in Sichuan Province, China. It is a major engineering marvel that showcases the advances made in the field of transportation and infrastructure. This tunnel is a testament to the hard work and dedication of the construction workers, engineers, and project managers who worked tirelessly to complete the project in 12 years. The total cost of the project was an estimated 280 billion yuan. Construction of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel began in 2010 and was completed in 2022. The tunnel is located in the mountainous region of Sichuan Province and is a part of the major highway system that connects the province to the rest of China. The tunnel is 8.5 kilometers long and runs through the Dazhu Shan mountain range, providing a much-needed transportation link between the cities of Chengdu and Chongqing. One of the biggest challenges faced during the construction of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel was the harsh and unpredictable weather conditions in the mountainous region. Heavy rains, landslides, and rockfalls were of frequent occurrence, making it difficult for the workers to carry out their tasks safely. Additionally, the rugged terrain made it challenging to construct the tunnel at a consistent pace, as the workers had to manually clear large amounts of rocks and debris from the construction site. Despite these challenges, the workers pressed on and used their expertise and experience to complete the project. They employed advanced construction techniques and equipment, such as tunnel boring machines and dynamite, to speed up the excavation process. The workers also had to deal with the high altitude and thin air in the mountainous region, which made it physically demanding for them to work long hours in the tunnels. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel is not only a marvel of engineering, but also serves as a symbol of the strong resolve of the Chinese people. The construction of the tunnel was a massive undertaking, and it required the collaboration of multiple government agencies, private companies, and local communities. The project was managed by a team of experienced engineers who closely monitored the progress of the construction and made necessary adjustments to ensure that the project was completed within the specified timeline. One of the key features of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel is its state-of-the-art safety systems. The tunnel is equipped with advanced ventilation systems that ensure the air quality is maintained at all times, even in the event of a fire. Additionally, the tunnel has multiple escape routes and emergency telephones that are strategically placed along the length of the tunnel to provide quick access in the event of an emergency. The tunnel also has a well-lit and well-maintained road surface, making it safe for drivers to use even in inclement weather conditions. The completion of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel has had a profound impact on the local communities. The tunnel has reduced travel time between Chengdu and Chongqing from several hours to just 1 hour, making it much easier and convenient for people to travel between the two cities. The tunnel also has created job opportunities for local residents, as it has increased the demand for services such as hotels, restaurants, and gas stations along the highway. The increased tourism has also led to the development of new businesses, further boosting the local economy. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel is not only a major milestone in China's transportation history, but it is also an example of the country's commitment to sustainable development. The tunnel has greatly reduced the carbon footprint of travel between Chengdu and Chongqing, as vehicles are no longer required to travel over the mountainous terrain. This has reduced emissions from vehicles, leading to cleaner air in the region. Additionally, the construction of the tunnel was done with the environment in mind. The workers took steps to minimize the impact of construction on the surrounding environment, such as minimizing waste and protecting the local wildlife. The tunnel's advanced ventilation system helps to maintain a healthy environment inside the tunnel, reducing the amount of pollutants in the air. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel is also an example of China's leadership in the field of tunnel construction. The country has a rich history of building large-scale infrastructure projects, and the Dazhu Shan Tunnel is a testament to the country's engineering prowess. The tunnel's design, construction techniques, and safety features set a new standard for tunnel construction and will serve as a model for future tunnel projects in China and around the world. The completion of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel is a source of pride for the Chinese people. It is a symbol of the country's commitment to building a better future for its citizens by investing in infrastructure and transportation. The tunnel has already had a positive impact on the lives of the people in the region, and it will continue to provide benefits for generations to come. Furthermore, the Dazhu Shan Tunnel has also boosted tourism in the region. The scenic drive through the tunnel, surrounded by majestic mountains and breathtaking views, has become a popular tourist attraction. Tourists are now able to travel more easily between Chengdu and Chongqing, visiting the local attractions and experiencing the unique culture and history of the region. This has created new job opportunities for local residents, who are now able to work in the tourist industry and provide services to visitors. In addition, the Dazhu Shan Tunnel has also improved the region's emergency response capabilities. In the past, it was challenging for emergency vehicles to reach the other side of the mountain range in a timely manner. The tunnel provides a much faster and more reliable route for emergency vehicles, improving response times and increasing the chances of survival for those in need of medical attention. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel is also a significant step forward in China's plan to improve its transportation network. The tunnel is part of a larger transportation network that connects major cities in China, making it easier for people and goods to travel throughout the country. The tunnel has reduced travel time, increased the efficiency of transportation, and made it easier for people to access essential services and goods. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel has played a role in strengthening the relationship between Chengdu and Chongqing. The two cities are now more connected than ever, and the tunnel has made it possible for people from both cities to work and do business together. The increased economic and social connections between the two cities will likely lead to increased prosperity and growth in the region. It is also worth mentioning that the construction of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel required advanced technology and skilled workers. The project involved drilling through the mountains and building a safe and reliable tunnel, which required extensive planning, preparation, and execution. The workers who built the tunnel were highly skilled, and their dedication and hard work made the project a success. Moreover, the Dazhu Shan Tunnel has opened up new economic opportunities for the region. The improved transportation network has made it easier for businesses to transport goods and materials, reducing the costs of transportation and increasing efficiency. This has led to the development of new businesses and industries, creating new jobs and boosting the local economy. In addition, the Dazhu Shan Tunnel has improved the quality of life for local residents. The improved transportation network has made it easier for people to access essential services, such as healthcare, education, and shopping. The reduced travel time has allowed people to spend more time with their families and pursue leisure activities, improving their overall quality of life. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel is also an important step in China's plan to build a more environmentally friendly transportation network. The tunnel is designed to be energy efficient and sustainable, and it uses advanced technology to minimize its environmental impact. This is part of China's larger goal to build a greener future, and the Dazhu Shan Tunnel is an example of the country's commitment to this goal. Finally, it is important to acknowledge the impact of the Dazhu Shan Tunnel on the global transportation industry. The tunnel is an example of the cutting-edge technology and innovative design that is possible in the field of transportation. The success of the project will inspire other countries to pursue similar projects. leading to the development of a more efficient and sustainable transportation network around the world. In conclusion, the Dazhu Shan Tunnel has had a profound impact on the region, providing numerous benefits for local residents, tourists, and businesses. The tunnel has improved transportation, increased tourism, improved emergency response capabilities, and strengthened the relationship between Chengdu and Chongqing. The Dazhu Shan Tunnel is a remarkable engineering project that has transformed the region and will continue to provide benefits for generations to come. That's all. Thank you for watching. Leave a comment below if you agree with the points I made in this video. If you want to see more videos like this, press the bell icon and do not forget to like and subscribe.